So got another lefty in. How many lefties have these guys got?
Darren Bravo's gone big. Hero maximum, the first ball he's faced.
Oh, if that doesn't get the dancers up, not. Look how quiet the crowd is. Because the home side star bowler, Samuel Badry, has just been pumped over long on and some. Almost out of the ballpark.
46 required from 16. It's gone again. It's even bigger, this one. That's worth more than six.
That's gone out to the airport. They're serving tea and coffee on the flight for it. Holy schmoly. Absolute brilliance. Coming out of the dugout, there's no bullpen here or striking in the nets to be practicing. He's done this from muscle memory. Oh, sweet.
Yeah, that reduces the target to 40 from 15. And just with two mighty blows, makes this now look a much more gettable target. It's gone again. It's gone again. Samuel Badry's been taken apart here. Consecutive sixes, three of them. And it comes down now to 34 from 14.
50 out in style. And it's perfect for Bravo to come in because he's up against Badry, who slides and skids on. And if anything, he'd turn into the arc. But he's not. He's just simply bowling those little skiddy leggies. And it's the length that is costing Badry and the Patriot.
33 from 11. How good is it? It's good enough for a hero maximum six.
Oh, she's loved it. He hasn't. Smiles from McCullum, and this is another clean strike because the length, once again, this time from Mohammad Nabi, is right there for Bravo to do this. Brave to hold it back, but you got to. Saw one from Samuel Badry, just held back and deceived Bravo.
Right, 10 off 6, 10 runs required, 6 deliveries. Darren Bravo's on 26. Smashes it. And he collects six. This is astonishing batting. He's hit everything just about out of the middle of the bat.
He's been sitting in the dugout, waiting for the rain to stop and the covers to come off. Once again, it's the length. It's a skimmer, but it was always going for six.
Danny, this partnership is 48 from 12 balls. 4 runs required. From 5. That'll do nicely. A hero maximum to finish. Take a picture. Darren Bravo, the man in focus, has just smashed the Patriots here on their home turf. Darren Bravo, 38 not out from 10. A strike rate of 380. Who's been writing this script?
Well, no surprises that his teammates have come out there to hug him and maul him. Look at Sunil Narine. I've never seen Sunil Narine as emotional as he is. The home side were going to get up, even with the change with Duckworth-Lewis method. But this guy came out and smoked six sixes from the get-go. 10 balls is all he's faced.
Well, quite... just staggering the way that Darren Bravo came out here and he took it to the Patriots. There was no hiding place.